Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we'll be doing an unboxing video for my new smartwatch that is from AOFIT. So the watch name is AOFIT Orion. It's a Delhi based company. So without wasting much time, we'll do the unboxing. This is the watch from AOFIT Orion. Basically, I was searching for a budget smartwatch which would cost me around 3000 rupees, and this has calling feature as well. I came across this watch from a social media, so I thought of buying it. I have got it from Flipkart. The price is around 2139 rupees, that is 2099 plus 40 rupees delivery charge you get. If you purchase it from the AOFIT website, it will cost you around 1900 rupees. It is cheaper in their site. So coming to the unboxing, so we have the watch initially, and let's see what else we get in the box. So there is another small box. Let's see what is inside. So, this is another leather strip they have given. We'll keep it aside. And the box again. So we have charger. I think it is not a pogo pin type charger. It is a dock type charger. Quality looks okay. What else we get in the box is the manual, user manual. So that we keep it aside. We get a card that is saying thank you for choosing AOFIT. So as I was saying, it is a Delhi based company, an Indian company, but they are not a manufacturer, they are only the sellers. So let's see how it looks. So this is the watch. So let me on it. Yes, it's saying welcome. So until it starts, I will give you the physical overview. So basically, it has a bigger screen, that is 1.7 inch display, and it weighs, the watch weight is around 20 grams, and it comes in two colors, that is whatever I have purchased is a black color, and there is another color that is gray. Battery, they are saying it has 260 mAh battery, and it is also water resistant, that is IP67 waterproof. Then we have a nano tempered glass, and I have charged it and seen that it takes around 2 to 3 hours for the complete charge, and it comes with the Bluetooth 4.0 connectivity. You can see the watch. So it has many features. So since it is a it has many features. So as I was saying, it is a Bluetooth calling watch under 2000 rupees. So there are many menus. So I will show all the menus one by one. So okay, so starting from the different features. So I have connected it to my smartphone. So since I was telling there is a calling feature, so first option is contacts. So it's not connected. Okay, now it's showing, it's connected. So here you can see my phone book. When I go to contacts, you can automatically, it has synced, it has taken my contact details. So first option is that. So next option, you have a dialer pad also. So so where you can dial the number and make the calls. So then you have phone option where you can get all the call records for whom did you call and all. So then you have a message where you can see all the messages which you have got. It's loading, so I will go back. So here coming to the sensors, we have heart rate sensor and you can control music with this. You have blood pressure sensor, and this is much more required for today's scenario. And blood oxygen monitoring, then you have ECG also, where you can get the overall reading on your app. So then you have pedometer readings, and then you have a workout mode, that is running, jogging, etc. You have sleep monitoring, where you can measure the deep sleep, light sleep, overall sleep, what do you have, sleep count it is done. So we also have the alarm, where you can set the alarm. And you have two themes here, that is theme 1 and theme 2. I have checked it, both are almost same, not much different. So this basically icon is for connectivity with the phone. This is for language selection, this is for camera, where you can use your smartwatch to control the camera. This is for notification, you get whatever will be seen there. We have a calendar also, where we can see all the dates. And we have search option for to find the phone. So this is a reminder, you can set for reminder for 30 minutes, 60 minutes, etc. This is a reminder, then it is basically a power saving for battery. And turn it on or off. So you have calculator also here, so you can use that as well. So this is basically all the gestures you have for incoming calls, wake up gesture, answering via phone and all. So this is a smartwatch, this is stopwatch, and this is the setting. So you can set all your display setting, volume setting, sound setting, units, etc. So this is what it is. And coming to the watch faces, basically inbuilt it has around 6 to 7 watch faces. So I will show all the watch faces now. So this is one watch face, this is the other one, this is another one, and we have this one, and this, and this. So this is what I like the most. In this watch face you can see the battery percentage also, date, day, as well as if you are measuring the heart rate, you can see all the details over here. So this is basically the unboxing for this. So if you want a detailed review for this watch, please mention in the comment section. If the comments are more, I will come up with another video for all the details. I have checked all the basic sensors, so it are working fine. According to me, it is good at this budget price. So if you want another video or a detailed review for this watch, you please let me know. And calling I have also tried, and the sound from this is quite good, and the microphone is also pretty good. And it is also, I can say for this price point, it's one of the best Bluetooth calling smartwatch. If you are having the budget of around 2000 and the budget is very constrained, so you can go for it. That's all for this video. See you in my next video.